Running County, the funerals are set for a mother and her two children killed by an alleged drunk driver. 27-year-old Amanda John, her baby girl and 3-year-old son died when a car reportedly ran a stop sign and struck their vehicle. The driver, 43-year-old Anne Marie Getz, faces aggravated DUI charges. Tonight, a 79-year-old